Oh, that was Megan.
Literally the dark side.